afternoon. We both are studying in 11th A. And now we are going to discuss about trigonometry and how we can find the angle between our hand and minute hand. There are two methods. First of all, we will discuss long method. First of all, we will consider any time. I have considered 10 hours and 20 minutes. Now we have to convert first minute into hours. Therefore, 20 upon 60 equals to 1 upon 3 hours. So it will become 10 hours and 1 upon 3 hours. Now we will take LCM. Therefore, 31 upon 3 hours. Now we know that 12 hours equals to 360 degrees. Therefore, 31 upon 3 hours will be how much? So 31 upon 3 into 360 upon 12 equals to 310 degrees. We will consider it as x. Now we know that 60 minutes is equals to 360 degrees. Therefore 20 minutes will be how much? So 20 into 360 upon 60. So it will become 120 degrees. Consider it as y. Then theta equals to mod of x minus y equals to mod of 310 minus 120 equals to 190 degrees. Now we will consider short method. Theta equals to 60x minus 11y upon 2. Here we have to place hours instead of x and minute instead of y. Therefore 60 into 10 minus 11 into 20 upon 2. It will become 600 minus 330 upon 2 equals to 190 degrees. Therefore, we find out that both the methods in theta equals to same.